Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt. And today, you're going to need some aluminum foil, a pen, a scissors, and the binder clip. And today, we're going to be building something really cool, and you're going to have to figure out how it works. Now, first, what we need to do is take the pen and the binder clip, slip the binder clip on the bottom of the pen, making sure it's nice and centered. We'll flip the little clips up, and now my pen should be able to stand on its own. Let's give it a try. Next, you'll need a square of aluminum foil, and this is the hard part. In fact, if you don't build it just right, it's not gonna work. It took me a couple times to get this just right.
Now here, I'm adding a little bit of cooking oil to the tip of the pen, just to make sure this works. Then I balance the foil on the tip of the pen, making sure I don't push the pen through the foil, and I'm ready to go. Now the foil's not spinning at this point, but watch what happens when I slide my hands under the foil. It actually starts to spin. The question is, why is it doing that? What's making it spin? Now notice that it stops spinning when I pull my hands back.
That's your science scavenger hunt for the day. Why did the aluminum foil start to spin when I slid my hands underneath it? You might want to start by hopping on our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some videos we have on warm air. Then you can try hopping on some science websites and see if you can find the answer out there. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, especially when you build something and it actually works. Happy hunting. Thanks for watching.